For quick access, you can add desktop shortcut of WordPad. Let's see how to do it on Windows 10. Click on search box or search icon, present on the taskbar. Type WordPad. Right-click on WordPad. Click on Open File Location. Right-click on WordPad. Place the mouse pointer on Send to Option. Choose Desktop and close the window. Now, WordPad shortcut is added to desktop. To check out more tech videos, click here. To subscribe GuruAid channel, click here. For instant tech support, call GuruAid toll-free numbers.